Yeah, the outcome of the meeting is we summon the Ogun State Council, SAC, the State Administrative Council, and with the national leadership of the union, so that we can have been the rumor we are hearing that by 29, when the new government is coming in, there's going to be a problem. So we feel we should summon them to have a meeting with them, so that we can be able to resolve whatever is their differences. And we thank Almighty Allah, the meeting is peaceful and we have resolved. And though we are in the period of transition for the union, and which after the transition from the headquarters, they will now move down to states, from states, whoever emerges. Because I've said anybody from the national to the state that served the organization for two terms must leave and let another new set of people come on board. So if we have resolved the issue, and by the special grace of God, on Monday, the national leadership will be visiting all the state to meet with the entire members of the union throughout the state, so that the union can work stronger and stronger.
So the meeting is so peaceful. So now we agree for what our leader told us, that we are going to unite ourselves and unite ourselves.
Are you assuring people living in Ogun State that throughout the moment of transition, come May 29, there will be no problem, there will be no issues?
Inshallah, there's no problem. There will not be problem.
So what's your advice?
My advice to my members, our leaders have told us what we're going to do. They advise us and they say that we embrace ourselves, that we shouldn't be here any crisis in the state, and we agree from what is told us.
Thank you.